Balancing privacy and security is a concern for many Americans, whether it's checking bags at the airport, protecting your identity online, or wondering when and where you might be on camera. We asked a group of futurists what to expect when it comes to security, and today's Welcome to the Future.
There is a great likelihood that the security threats and risks that face us in the near future will mean that we'll be trading a certain portion of our privacy for more security.